What's up, people? We're gonna go ahead and kill these wolves since they're standing right in front of me. They're looking a little shifty. Yeah, good work. Good work, Mercurio. Great job. So, this is part of the main quest line. I think I need to do that. That has to do with Dragonborn, so we'll turn that off here. We don't need to do that. Alright, let's do diplomatic blobity blob. I don't think we need a whole lot for this. Oh, I can't fast travel that place. I can do from Morthal, though. Yeah, I'm thinking... Basically, I would be going in there blank. I wouldn't have Mercurio to back me up. And I would be going up against some Thalmor dudes. So I would be facing guys in, like, actual legit, like, armor. And some of them are wizards, some of them cast fucking spells. That's pretty much the thing that's gonna fuck me the hardest, is spell type of shit here. So, I don't know, I guess we'll see. Oh. Alright, well, that's set up. I'm glad I didn't fucking hit that button while I was in the middle of... Morthal. I just about fucking whacked that old lady. I was sitting there thinking to myself, like, I should use the run button. And then I was thinking, maybe I should look and see where the location is. Because, yeah, the location, I have to hold down a button to make that pop up. So, yeah, that's the run button. It's Alt, and it's right below that compass button. And then right next to that is the murder with fire button. So I need to be careful not to hit the murder with fire button when I'm standing in the middle of a city. But I probably should alter the keys on this, because I've already said, you know what? Okay, I've already said this like a dozen times. But I need to shift the controls here. So... the thing that I would like is for this to be on shift, and run can be L Alt. Caps can still do the other thing. And then I want auto move to be Q, and favorites to be C. That way... Yeah. That way I can just hold down shift. I don't know, because L left Alt is kind of an awkward fucking place for that. You know what I mean? Like, I need all four of my, or at least I need my first three fingers. So I suppose I could use my thumb to do it, but yeah, I don't like to twist my WASDs around just because, you know. Yeah. So yeah, the point of this is. We need to do this and bust Esbern out, and then the next thing after that is his retaking of the, what is it called, the sky to hold, or star spire, or some fucking thing. But yeah, once we get Esbern into his place, and he can start talking about how he wants the blades to be the blades, and the blades are going to be the blades again, and all that fucking hippie bullshit, then we can go ahead and go up to Parthenax, and he'll do the whole speak to me in dragon language, and I'll be like, oh, okay, and then he'll be like, here's a word you can learn, the word for fire, and I'm just like, yeah, I already know the word for fire, because dragon language, however you want to call it, Dovasi Brom or whatever. It seems pretty economic with its words. I think it only has, like, I don't know, 10 words or some shit. No, it has like 100 words. Maybe more than that. And with that very sparse dictionary, they communicate to one another. And of course, you know, they say that a dragon fire fight in the sky is like an argument. It's just dragons shouting fuck you at each other over and over again. But the words for fire is that it's Jesus, what the hell word is it? Not Viklasa, that's the different one. Yeah, I turned off the voice, I'm not gonna hear myself do it. I could actually give a shit about Uncle Rogvir, so we're gonna just run past him. We need to go to the Winking Skeever. But yeah, the first word is fire, in the fire breath, shout. Okay, the second word is inferno. And it would seem to me that that doesn't compute in my brain. They would have a word for fire and a word for inferno, despite the fact that they only have like 300 words. Alright, here's what I need. Why don't you hold on to... Maybe I better give him some actual potions for him to hold on to. Hold on to those. Those. I'm not gonna need that. That. I suppose I could drink that. I did randomly get ataxia there at the end of that last one. I'm sure I'll be okay with just that stuff. None of this other stuff matters, so. Alright, cool. And you know what? Actually, I think after this quest, I'm just gonna wear those party clothes for the rest of the game. Kinda dig on it. But yeah, what I was saying is... Oh, they chopped his head off while I was in there. What I was saying though is they have their two words for fire for some reason. And then the third word is sun, and I can see there being a distinction between the giant glowing ball of fire in the sky and the fire on the ground, but maybe it's kind of like how they say Eskimos have like 100 words for snow or some shit. Dragons have like 500 words in their dictionary, and two of them mean fire, so literally like 1/250th of their entire language is just a word for fire, and then they have another word that means fire in the sky. Alright, where is that stinking fucking bitch? She's over here. Chewing on chips. Yeah, Malborn's all set. I like that she's just like, we're gonna get you into the party, and she's just like, I'm not gonna go. They would catch on to me. But you can go, if you want. Yeah. Don't worry, I'll hold on to the rest of your things. Why do you have all these fucking soups? You have like 10 bowls of soup in your pockets. That doesn't make any sense. That should be literally impossible. But okay. Yeah. I think you can make friends with some of these fucking people. I think this guy's gonna sit down. I kinda need... I need somebody to throw a fit in there, so... Okay, whatever. Sure, here you go. I do 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 do. Guests are advised to remain inside the embassy. Because we're in the dead fucking center of a northern tundra. Oh, what's up, Elenwyn? You're Elowen? I've heard so much all about you. Oh, no. Didn't learn my fucking name. Eriker's the one that wants to fuck the flute guy. I need the homie to come in and sit down. Yeah, that's the guy that I need. The drinking dude is the easiest way to solve this problem. What is happening, man? Vittoria Vici is commanding the crowd here. You guys are cold or something. Why are you acting so fucking weird? There we go. Here's the homeboy. Yeah, this is the guy that I want. Okay. Yes, there is something you can do for me. Yeah, so you can't really hear any voices, just creepy whistles coming out of this thing. But yeah, he has his fucking freak out. And then Malborn and me fucking bounce on this motherfucker. Well, come on. You're the one who seems to be in such a fucking hurry. Oh God. That door did not do the thing it was supposed to do. This guy's a prick. Let's hope nobody saw us slip out. I'm so covert. Oh, I'm in this mission. I'm in it to win it. And then at the end of this mission, he's like, "The Thalmor will be haunting me for the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it." It's like, dude, shut up, man. Why don't you go kick it with fucking everybody else, the sleeping giant or something? Delphine's never going back there. She's just gonna fucking pace around in her blades gear and fucking Sky Hall or whatever the fuck it's called for the rest of her life. Rules, is it? What are you, fucking Captain Rule shit? What are you, fucking hot fucking rule cocksuck? I'm taking all this food. I'm sick of this shit. I'm sick of being told what to take. Take that tomato. Take that tomato too. What else we got in here? Oh God, that's not at all what I wanted to do. I can't dock. Sorry, Savani. I didn't mean to light your entire kitchen on fire. But give me this bread and this cheese and this seared slaughter fish, if you would. I'm pretty hungry. Yeah. All right. I don't need the garlic. That was a mistake. But that other stuff might come in handy. Dipshit here has all my potions or whatever, but if I can avoid using those, I will, because kind of important to keep those potions until I'm like in a serious fucking emergency. All right. Is this where my shit is? Cool. All right. Chat with you later, bro. We actually need to go upstairs, but I'm already in a fight. Yeah, blocking is a thing I'm not particularly a big fan of. Okay, there we go. And I mean, they have stuff that's like, if I was playing normally, it'd be like, hell yeah, I want that light armor helmet shit, whatever. Fuck you, give me that light helmet armor shit. But I, there's like nothing doing it. There's no benefit there. Thalmor Wizard, are you gonna fight me, or what the fuck's going on here? I wouldn't mind a fight, I just don't want to get jumped by you. Aha. Nope. Surprise. Yeah, you gotta get the jump on dudes like that. Because spells seriously murk when you're in a situation like this. I kinda like your little hooded robes thing. Should we go covert? I think all of the stuff is armor zero. Yeah. Hell yeah. Covert. Ignore my tail. I need that potion of everything, bro. I need that potion of all this shit. And all this bread. Every inch of this food is useful. We gotta take advantage of every chance we get. Let's see. More food. Why is there food up here? Who's eating up here is what I want to know. Oh, nice. Ultima Magica, Ultima Stamina. Do I get a fucking ultra healing potion? No. Just some bullshit. This is one of those areas, like, all these, like, crazy potions or whatever. They're sort of like, they would normally be considered, like, leveled type fucking gear or whatever, but they're just in here. probably because the game doesn't make this particularly easier for you. No matter what level you're at, I don't need that shit. I'll take your gold, though. Whoever the fuck you is. And there's a fair amount of stuff. The regeneration potions can be useful at times, but I think those are basically just party clothes. Only they say fine clothes instead. Yeah. This is the trade-off that we make with never having to sell things, is anytime there's a bunch of elite shit around that I can snatch up, food and potions and all that, I'm gonna do it. It'll still probably be the fastest Skyrim run through. I mean, not a speed run, but as far as, like, actually going through and playing the game and doing all that shit goes, comparatively, I think it's pretty fast. Okay, so this is one of those situations where there's kind of a lot of dudes, and it'll probably be best to line them up a little bit, if I can. And hit him with the old fire punch. Alright, you gotta quit that shit. Oh god. Alright, so I gotta chow down a little bit here. This is why we did this. What are you gonna do? My compliments to your spellmaster, bro. I punched the ever-fucking shit out of your face. Give me that jug. Give me that jug of milk. I'm a cat. I want it. That's not gonna do me any good, but I'll give it to what's-his-name. And I'm still... It says I'm still in a fight. It could be that there's an archer somewhere around here. No, I'm good. Alright, we're going into Elenwyn Solar. I don't think this is the way I'm, like, necessarily need to go. It's just that I'm in the habit of doing it. Nice dual wield bullshit. Who is it? Oh, it's these two. Nope. No ammo for you, sir. Where's the wizard? What the hell? Why are these wizards, like, not taking fire damage at all? I feel like they should be. I guess my homie can take that. He'll enjoy that. I don't actually know if anybody benefits from... If any of your companions benefit from blobbity-blob costs this less to cast. Because I've never noticed them running out of magic and being like, oh, I know what to do here. And then fucking they pull their dagger out and come running at a dragon like a maniac. Yeah, fuck your platter. I don't think any of that stuff is going to be useful for me. I'm going to have to do a purging at some point. So, I killed that dude. I took all this food here. Oh, this is the place that I need to go. I need to get the dossiers out of this chest. And I guess the key, there's a key in there too, just in case I want to do this, like, passive style. Because they usually do give you that option. You know, the opportunity to not kill every single thing in the game. It doesn't happen very often, but I think with the main storyline at least. So here we go. I think I should have the key to this. But we can use the tower to unlock it instead. That's exactly why we have that stone, so that we don't ever get put in a situation like that. And I could have sworn I picked up the interrogation chamber key, but maybe it opens the other side. Isn't there a dude in here? Yeah. Alright. No. He was carrying quite a bit of shit there. Let's check some of the... Un beril de whiskey? No? Yeah. It's kind of interesting, you know. Normally you'd be like, oh, I can't sneak. Normally you'd be like, you know, I want to get all the good shit out of all the chests or whatever, and you'd totally ignore the fucking... You would totally ignore all of the, like, barrels and boxes and food. It'd be like the last thing you think about doing is looking for food. But with this build, it's the only thing you can do, so... It occupies exactly all of your attention. Looking for barrels, looking for tables. Oh god, that's not at all what I wanted to do yet again. So there's that. I think I need to read all of these. Yeah. That's a nice thing. So I have a different interface or whatever than normally would be the case. And I'm sure you know that in the Xbox or whatever version, it's not quite as effective. So I think that right now it's supposed to be elves that are saying, you're trapped in here and we have yada yada, so... Well, it should be okay to kill these dudes, yeah. Yeah, that could have ended badly for Malborn, but I don't think it had much of a chance of that ending badly for me. So now I have... Oh, there's the trapdoor key. Alright, Malborn, here's your chance. And we'll let that other dude out. I can't remember if he actually does anything for you. Malborn, you cannot be right there. This way. We have to, I think we have to watch this dude ever so gently creep the fuck over to this door here. They're all dead, sir. They're all dead. I left not a man among them. I don't know if that dude will follow me down. I should have told him to go ahead without me. Oh, no, there he is. I feel like he goes... Well... There's a frost troll down here that I need to fight. And... I might be able to fucking take him out. Malborn, what are you fucking doing? Alright, everybody in. Well, there goes Atina Rivaris, or whatever his name is. I don't know if this is gonna work. Alright. So, we need to stymie the AI a little bit. The troll will automatically kinda like try to target me. But he's not gonna do a very good job. That'll do the trick. So it used to be that this unusual gem, I don't want to take it, but it used to be that unusual gem was in Elenwyn Solar, and you might do this mission and then later consult the internet and be like, I want all those gems, man. Because they fucking stack in my inventory, but they don't stack. And it just absolutely, oh, you know what? We can do monk mode with these. That'll be fun. Yeah, they don't stack, they just pile up. So, maybe we ought to try, you know... Oh, party clothes and party shoes are considered quest items. Yeah, let's go with, like... Khajiit, hand-to-hand kung fu master guy from... Bruma in Oblivion mode. That makes the most of all senses, I think you might agree. All right. Oh, god damn it. I'm so... I gotta stop doing that. All right, well, we're gonna go back to Riverwood, and then we were gonna take a break, so... When we come back, I'll get my shit, and then I'll do the Esbern thing, I guess. Okie dokie. See you next time. Bye.